it possible to make matcha in a teapot? The benefit of making matcha in a teapot is that the built-in strainer actually sifts out the clumps that form in the matcha, but the downside is that it doesn't develop this beautiful foam on top. If you really want to get the most out of your matcha, we suggest you whisk it in a bowl with this bamboo tea whisk or chasen.